Mark Henry, you have vowed to take Goldberg out in your match tonight. You've also vowed to collect Triple H's $100,000 bounty. What is your strategy?
When you want to talk to the world's strongest man, then you talk to me. You feel me? Now, this past Monday night on Raw, Mark Henry and Rodney Mack, they both made a statement. But the statement that Mark Henry made will go down in wrestling's history. He destroyed a legend, WWE superstar Shawn Michaels. And tonight, Mark Henry has something to say. Say it, player.
Yeah, I got something to say. I got something to say. I'm going to walk down to that ring, and I'm going to collect that $100,000. But even more, I'm going to leave Goldberg laying at my feet.
And you know something, Mark? When Goldberg is laying flat on his back, I think you need to take it to another level. You know, just a step higher.
Oh, I'll take it a step higher. The next time I meet Goldberg, I'll be the world heavyweight champion.
Now, baby girl, you better believe that. Now, this is how we roll. Holla.
Well, Mark Henry is a powerful, powerful...
Mark, when Goldberg is laying flat on his back, I think you need to take it to another level. You know, just a step higher.
Oh, I'll take it a step higher. The next time I meet Goldberg,
we'll go down in wrestling's history. He destroyed a legend, WWE superstar Shawn Michaels. And tonight, Mark Henry has something to say. Say it, player.
Yeah, I got something to say. I got something.
Mark Henry, you have vowed to take Goldberg out in your match tonight. You've also vowed to collect Triple H's $100,000 bounty. What is your strategy?
When you want to talk to the world's strongest man, then you talk to me. You feel me? Now, this past Monday night on Raw, Mark Henry and Rodney Mack, they both made a statement. But the statement that Mark Henry made...
I'm going to say, I'm going to walk down to that ring, and I'm going to collect that $100,000. But even more, I'm going to leave Goldberg laying at my feet.
And you know something?